like your chef's clothes. They look old. Maybe they smell.
I like my clothes. They were my brother's.
Hand-me-downs, huh? Hey, Grump, check this out.
What?
This Ellie kid is wearing smelly hand-me-downs.
Ew, gross hand-me-downs, sir.
You don't have to be so mean. They were his favorite. He wants me to have them for good luck.
I'll start working for you, nerd.
Kids in the playground are beginning to gather around watching.
So far, no one stepped in to help, just as Ellie was starting to crumble.
Across the playground, Ellie had an ally she didn't know yet. Her name was Sarah.
Hey, are you okay? Stop bullying her. Thank you. They're just making up lies. They're jealous of you. They hate my clothes. My brother's lucky clothes. I like your clothes. Your brother must be pretty cool.
Watching Sarah be courageous, the bystanders started speaking out too.
Yeah, stop bullying her. Like if somebody said that to you. Remember when you were new? It's not so easy.
Come on, play with us. Thanks. Do you want to sit down and talk about it?
No, I'm okay. It's okay.
Close the car with you again.
You're gonna tell on us, aren't you?
Take long for Ellie's and Sarah and the formal bystanders to become fast friends.
Over the next few weeks, Celia and Brooke still find these new friends are having and want to hang out with them too.
This is me. been those ideas start exploding like crazy, and then someone came from the other team.
Yeah, yeah. It's irony because now I love history, you know, as a dog, love history.
Yeah, exactly.
But as a child, I remember making it.
It's also all memorization. It's also presented in the test. The test is my daughter has history journals about she retired in high school. And she was like, and she had been teaching the same stuff for 30 years.
Right.
And it was massive memorization. She just kept adding. But it was all these questions. It was memorization. So I made jokes. Like, I hope you study. I was into it. But
yeah.
But she had to memorize. She kept saying, how many nose hairs in the left nostril and the fourth guard behind and whatever in the battle, blah, 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 blah. So my daughter barely, like, she got to the end, and then she did some art project or whatever, and then, because nobody else does those, and then she, like, moved back up, she passed, but it's like, she has to get through this test to get out of high school.
It's
for me. Yeah, but we need it, because all this, like, right now, I do a show for schools on the Constitution and what it means, and so many times I'm out there talking about how these are, this is for rights and fairness, and it's in the poorest neighborhoods where it's not right and fair right now, and I feel like a big liar. So I keep saying, the Constitution says this is the way it's supposed to be, No, but I feel like a liar, but it seems like the framers, all the stuff in the news, I feel like I know it more now because I had to, because I acted up.
Yeah.